upstate website called Work of Art, Raising Our Exceptional Son. Ben Waddell is 8 years old and suffers from an extremely rare genetic disorder and a related syndrome called Pallister-Killian syndrome, or PKS. Ben and his dad, Bennie, are the stars of the blog, as well as accomplished artists. Bennie Waddell is here in our studio to talk about his adventures with Ben, blogging, and their art. Thank you for getting up very early this morning.
You're quite welcome.
Yeah, I think we said your son is 8, but you were telling me before he's 9 years old now.
Right.
Okay, with having a son, with an exceptional son like you do, and the amount of care that goes into caring for him, how do you have time to do art, to blog, just all the things you got to get done?
Make the most of every day. That's one of the things we've learned with having Ben, is that we want to live our life to the fullest, and part of that is making the most of your daytime hours. We're fortunate to have nursing to come in 5 days a week, and that allows me to do home chores and things like that, and to blog.
The blogging, I have to ask, there's got to be some kind of therapy in that, getting to just talk and write about what's going on in, with your son and in your life.
No doubt. It's a great avenue for just about anybody. There are blogs out there that are in place to keep family members in touch with someone that's living away, technology blogs, and in our case, we're making people aware of families living with an exceptional child and how life happens with that.
Well, speaking of that, we do want to show some video now. Jane Robolo did a story on you and your son and your family back in 2007, and that's when we introduced our viewers to your blog about the art. Tell me about how Ben helps you with your artwork.
Oh, Ben's just a tremendous little boy. He's a great influence on me when I'm out of ideas for artwork, when I'm down in a rut. All I have to do is spend some time with Ben, see him smile, and let him work, and I start seeing things that that I could use in my own artwork. So he's just a great influence on me.
How do you find a subject for the artwork?
Look around. I mean, it's always there. There's something seems to interest me. So, that's part of being an artist, is finding things in life like that.
Good therapy for you and for Ben.
Oh, no doubt.
All right, well, we do want to point out that if you would like to check out his artwork and his blog, it's called A Work of Art. It's the Spotlight blog of the week for us on the News 4 sponsored site, soundoffsouth.com. Now, you can head to that homepage. You can also look for the spotlight box in the center of the page there. We do have a link on our website, WYFF4.com, in the Scene on 4 section. If you want to check out his blog and his art, you'll find it all right there. And again, with Sound Off South, there's a lot of topics from bloggers all over the upstate and across the Carolinas. A great way to find out about people living all across our area.